Let's look at the solution to a write-back cache quiz. When we have read A, we're going to check the tag and the valid bit. The tag matches A, but the valid bit is 0, so this is a miss. So now we had one miss. We will make the valid bit be 1, the tag becomes A, this is a read, so the dirty bit is 0. Note that the fact that the dirty bit was 1 doesn't matter here because this was not valid. So simply it doesn't matter what's here if valid bit is 0 for that line. Next we read B. We check the tag and the valid bit. The tag is a mismatch, so this is a miss. We have a miss. We need to kick out A. For that we check the dirty bit. It's 0, so we don't have a write back. We replace A with B here. The valid bit is 1. The dirty bit is 0 because this is a read. Next, we have a write to B. Check the tag and the valid bit. This is a hit, so it's not a miss. Because this is a write, we set the dirty bit. Next, we read C. Check the tag, mismatch. This is a miss. We need to replace B, so we check, is it dirty? Yes, it is. We need to write back B to memory. Then we can bring in C. Set its valid bit to 1, and because this is a read, the dirty bit becomes 0. Next, we read D, it's a miss. We need to kick out C. C is clean, so we don't have a write back. We just bring in D and overwrite C in the cache. It's a read, so the dirty bit is 0 and the valid bit is 1 because the tag is valid. Next, we have a write to D. It's a hit, but the dirty bit changes to 1. So overall, we had 1 write back and 4 misses. And the state of the cache is that the valid bit is 1, the dirty bit is 1, and the tag corresponds to D.